Right.
It'll be ready in 5 minutes.
So it's broken again. EO8, which is a either PCB issue with the thingy valve pressure switch, or it's something to do with the pipes at the back with the water tap anti-flooding mechanism in the machine or something. Because basically, I put a thing in, a dish washer tablet, and it just basically has completely banjaxed itself. I'm gonna try one more time. I've got two videos where it's just broken itself with filling. Let me just, because I need to give that back to saying I'm holding it, just because if it does the same again, then I'm gonna either put you back in the tripod or pack it all up, because it's broken and we need to fix it probably. Right, it's filling. Let's check the error code again. EO8 still. I'm just gonna take a picture of that. I think I got one. Hold on. I think this is faulty after a year of use, because it's not the first time that error code's come up, and it's not the first time it's lost all its water and just basically we've had to restart the cycle or just stop the whole thing. If it starts filling again, I'm gonna die. I think it's fine. That's a bit coincidental. But oh my god. Okay. Goodbye.
Machine. My mic's all
ready. Yeah.
Strange. I'm not too
Bye. I'm just gonna wash it real quick. Do them in here.
Maybe what?
The drawer instead of in there.
Drawer?
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, as well, guys. Look at that. We have the transit bolts still for this machine. So if it ever breaks, I'm going to wash the transit bolts. This is because I'm a DV. Put child lock on. So you need to. I need a dry cloth as well after. Alright, with that I can see where the mould is. I've got about 10 more minutes. I have clean drawer, and basically, and I'm gonna dry everything down. In fact, I'll do that now, just before I do everything else. Take charge lock off. I'm just gonna pause it really quickly.
Where Michael is?
I'm in here.
Oh. He's still digging in there. Are you cleaning it?
Yeah. I've just cleaned the drawer. Look, it looks like new. What did you want anyway? I gave it to you.
I know you did. I'm not disputing that. I just said I cannot find it. Okay.
think it will be entering cool down in a minute anyway. Right, that will do. Let's play it again. Oh, I've cleaned it all. As you can see, let's move you over to the drawer. I've just poured some of that onto it here. It is literally like new. As you can see, that's in the fabric conditioner one.